What's going on YouTube? This is Mike from Winless Champs, and in this video we're going to be doing a quick budget break of some score hanger boxes that I found at Walmart. So stay with me and let's see what we got. All right, so welcome back YouTube. First things first, if you hit that subscribe button below and follow me on my journey back into this great hobby, I would highly appreciate it. Also, if you're on Instagram, follow me at Winless Champs. I do post pictures of cards that I get from these videos and other fun things I see from this great hobby. So getting back into it, once again, I stopped by a Walmart, found some of these great hanger boxes. Hopefully these haven't been searched, but saw them on clearance. They were $5 each. I figured it couldn't hurt. Some low risk, high reward type opportunities, and I just think it's kind of fun to go ahead and just rip some of this stuff on YouTube. I got back in 2020 back in March, so opening 2018 and 2019 is all still new to me. Of course, 2018 we are looking at going after some Lamar Jackson, some Josh Allen. I am a big fan of Josh Allen. I think this year he is going to take off and take advantage of the situation that Brady's out. 2019, this is our current year right now, or last year's. We got Daniel Jones, Dwayne Haskins, Kyler Murray, Josh Jacobs. So try to see if we can find anything out here. And, with 2020, let's see what these new rookies could come out and do and see if we get some big ones. Looks like there's about 60 cards in each pack. We are looking at maybe getting some purple parallels. So 60 cards is going to be a ton of cards to kind of go through in each box. Once again, purple parallels on this one. And this one does look like we're looking for Rise Up memorabilia cards. So we'll go ahead and get into it. If you've ripped some of these, feel free to message me below or comment below. I would love to take a look to see what you guys have pulled. So we'll go ahead and start, and we'll go 2018, 19, and 20. We'll put these up here. You guys excited for football season? I know I am. As much as I would love to be ripping up some basketball right now, because basketball season is up and running, prices are just going buku bonkers, and I'm hoping for the most part that football is going to kind of stay even keel. So we got a bunch of cards here. I'm going to break up this stack in two. Giovanni Bernard, Clay, Terrence Williams, Adrian Peterson, Cohen, Mike Wallace, Wolf, Kaiser, Fournette, King, Sammy Watkins. I forgot Sammy Watkins was on the Rams. Hightower, Fuller, Thomas, Rhodes, Jared Cook. Man, he balled out that year. I wish he stayed on the Raiders. Martin, Amari, wow. Raiders again. It's kind of a trip going through some of these old years and seeing these players that have been traded or been gone. And Zach Ertz. So that's pile number one. We're going to put all those in that pile. Does look like we got a mem card. Christian Kirk. Okay. Take that as a win. Put our hits over there. Julius Thomas. Leonard Williams, Logan Woodside, purple, D.D. Westbrook, Thielen, Tyrod Taylor, Gronk, Color Rush, Mark Ingram, Russell Westbrook, DeAndre Hopkins, Matt Ryan, Antonio Crazy Brown, Matt Ryan again, Mike Evans. Cards are all crooked. I mean, huddle up. All over the place. Denzel Ward draft. Okay, so we're going to put that rookie over there. And J.J. Watt. Alright, so no big rookies yet. Kareem Hunt. Saquon. Alright, is this his rookie year? I think this is. Drew Brees. Davante Adams, Sam Darnold. Okay. Tom Brady. Put a Brady over there. Russ. Lazard. Wadley. Baker Mayfield. Okay. Baker Mayfield, rookie. Williams. Cortland Sutton. Ronald Jones III. Justin Jackson. Carlton Davis. Trey Quinn. And Sammy Kobe Jr. All right, so 2018, we got a couple. We did get a hit. Christian Kirk. Did find a Brady. So let's go ahead and rip into this 2019. I know people knock Score a lot, being a cheap brand, usually the first one out there. But, you know, I think if, you know, if you're in the hobby and you just like to rip, you love collecting whoever, you know, I think this is definitely a box and a brand for you guys. If you guys got kids getting into the hobby, it's definitely worth it, just to get them to have fun and rip. So this is 2019. We're looking at Kyler or Daniel are any of the top rookies. T.Y. Hilton, Nick Chubb, Fuller, Dalton, Maurice Hurst, Henry, Harris, Ebron, Watt, Blunt, Josh Allen, Eddie Jackson. Wrong year, right? A year late. Zay Jones, Tariq Cohen, Reuben Foster, Marcus Davenport, Whiteworth, Bunches, Moore, Ridley, Penny, Smith, Breida, rookie Weber, purple Derek Carr, Geno Atkins, AJ Brown. Okay, got a nice little shimmer right here. Throwback Clay Matthews. Insert. Nice little shimmer again. Dak Prescott. Oh, they got some shimmer in these cards. Thielen. Ooh, we got a little Patrick Mahomes action here. Andrew Luck. Ryan Carger. Donald. Mike Williams. Cam Newton. Saquon. And Adrian Peterson. All right, last stack of 2019. We got Oliver, Ben, Kyle Rudolph, Dalvin Cook, Drew Lock. Oh, that's a Drew Lock rookie. DeAndre Thompson, James Conner, Josh Allen, not the QB Josh Allen. Von Miller. Have you guys ever tried to look up his rookie cards, Josh Allen rookie cards, and you guys get both? It kind of drives me nuts. Von Miller. Jake Browning. Christian Wilkins. Another Josh Allen. Miles Gaskins. Pratt. Morgan Stanley Jr. Harmon. Whiteside. Hunter Renfro. Okay. Drew Lock again. All right. And that's it. Oh, look at this pile. So we got Drew Lock. I think he's gonna do good for the Broncos. But no Kyler, no Daniel Jones. All right, so last one. So 2020. Let's see if we get any of the big rookies. So not a, you know, I don't mind these packs at all. There's just a ton of cards to go through. All right. Atkins, Brown, McDonald, Tankersley, Reed, Henderson, Leonard, Mark Ingram, Jonathan Abram, Tariq Cohen, A.J. Brown, Collins, Casey, Jenkins, Sutton, Hunter Henry, and Kyle Fuller. Diggs, Michael Thomas, Mostert, Koo, Goff, Smith, Johnson, Gary, Sue. We got purple Deontay Johnson, purple Cameron Wake, Purple Chris Carson. O'Grady rookie. Okay, we got some inserts of Michael Thomas in the zone. Chicago Bears huddle up. Travis Kelce. Something. Josh Allen. All right, inserts. We got Christian McCaffrey, Aaron Rodgers, Marvin Jones, Aaron Donald, Eckler, Lamar Jackson. Okay, put that over there. Fuller, Josh Jacobs, Darren Waller, Packers, Nick Bosa, Mike Evans, Josh Allen. All right, Jerry Jeudy. Jake Breeland. Cam Akers. Jake Fromm. This guy's going to be a sleeper, I'm telling you. Josh Kelly. Rico Dwindy. Carson. Shanholt Jr. McKinson. Higgins. Okuda. And Ayuk. So, all right, guys, we had a ton of regular cards right here. We did pull out one hit of Christian Kirk, so I'm going to take that one as a win. We'll do a quick run through of some of the ones that we got from Breeland, Jeudy, Bosa, Lamar Jackson, Josh Allen, Purple, Drew Lock rookie. Renfro rookie, another Drew Lock. Got the Patrick Mahomes, some other inserts, AJ Brown rookie, Derek Carr purple, Atkins, Ronald Jones Jr. rookie, Sutton rookie, Mayfield rookie, nice Tom Brady, Sam Darnold draft, Saquon Barkley, Denzel Ward, D.D. Westbrook. All right, guys, I'll put some links below where you guys could find a couple of these boxes on Amazon. Once again, if you guys could hit that subscribe button below, I would highly appreciate it. Once again, follow me on Instagram. I will post some of these pictures on Instagram if you guys want to take a look. Once again, if you guys could just follow me, I would highly appreciate it. Hit that subscribe button below. Once again, thank you for following me, and I'll see you when I see you.